Today, we're here to announce the rollout of a new education curriculum. It deals with a very dark time in Chicago's history, dealing with John Birch and the atrocities frankly committed in the Chicago Police Department, but not necessarily something sanctioned by them. This was the activities of a very small segment of the police department. Nevertheless, the people who were victimized as a result of this were traumatized and treated in a way that was just simply horrific. If you look at the national scene where hatred, bigotry is raising up in a very ugly and just terrible way, something frankly I never thought I'd see in this great country of ours, it is very timely that this kind of curriculum is being rolled out. It talks about what actually happened. It's straightforward, it's factual, it's true. It was created by the Chicago Board of Education to teach our kids what has happened in Chicago's past and to give them an opportunity to understand it and be change agents for the future. But most important, this curriculum was developed with the Chicago Police Department.
Anytime we tolerate indifference or hatred, and we're enabling those individuals to continue on down that path. So I think this is a great thing to teach our children what happened so that we don't repeat it. I've said this to you all before and I'll say it again today. We're done with all of this. Chicago Police Department will be a model agency for law enforcement across the country. And Chicago will be one of the safest big cities in this country.